few years back, and it was really a great experience. I mean, it was something. Couldn't go anywhere after the show. I mean, I remember buying Pepto-Bismol once, and it was written about in a blog the next day. It was why I'm so conscious. I really do. It's getting really hot. Sorry. Taking it off. Is that okay? Thank you for the music. $30 time. It was great. So let's answer the questions that everybody asks. Is Simon Lee like in real life? Yes. No, he's not. He's actually very nice and is very, very charming. Here's a funny story. I'll tell you a quick funny story about Simon Cowell. He always said very nice things to me. And after one of the shows, after one of the rap parties, I came up to him and I was like, hey, it was great working with you, Simon. I hope we get to see each other again. He goes, oh, Mr. Bennett, you've always been very charming. And I'm like, well, why didn't you say that on camera? And he goes, see, very charming. And Paula Abdul is fabulous. And she was supposed to be here tonight. She was supposed to. And then I got an email saying that she couldn't. She's not a drunk. And I'm not wearing pink. She's very nice. And always, anytime I see her somewhere, she's so friendly, very sweet. Randy Jackson is very nice. Everything's lovely. So I thought, well, I'm going to have to sing the song. So thank you. Let's sing the song that changed my life. Her name was Lula. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair. And her dress got down to there. She wouldn't meringue and do the cha-cha. And though she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 to 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. She fell in love. And there was splashed into, there was blood and a single gunshot. Who the hell shot who? At the Copa, Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copa, Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. Don't fall in love. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She still fits so refined, and works herself at work. She lost her youth and she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the Copa, Copacabana. The hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copa, Copacabana. Music and passion were always in fashion at the Copa. I haven't sang that since the show.